He straight went again. Baboon.
Yo, there's like a minotaur. There's a minotaur. It's like
a
dark.
Minotaur?
Like, yeah. So wait, I'm in the twilight.
Guys,
and I've never seen
what? This. What? What?
I need you to come upstairs. I need you to come upstairs.
What? What? What?
Come upstairs. Please come upstairs.
What? Help me. Baby spider. What the fuck?
I'm gonna die.
You sure you can? I not hook you up with some armor at least, so you don't get bought by all these.
I don't need help. I don't need help. That was a test just to see if you're actually my friend still.
What the fuck? Of course.
Wow.
That's.
Did I pass it?
Yeah, you passed.
Yay.
I might have to wait till it's daytime though.
Let me. Are you sure?
What the heck, yo?
What, Cat? Jesus Christ, you're freaking me out too.
It's hard, yo. They hit the corner at like 100 miles per hour and just smack you. Then you hit the boom, you just get hit. What the
heck? I'm sorry.
Yo, I can't.
Stop getting in front of me! God!
Oh, what the hell? Yo, what the hell is this? Yo, this leads to a fucking mine?
What?
Are you serious?
Okay, I gotta play super, super smart. I'm like dodging mobs outside. Trying to get some wood. I'm telling you, I don't want help. I'm doing this legit.
You sure?
Oh,
you're
there's a tree mob?
You're HIV positive.
I'm HIV positive, dude.
All right, good.
I'm Ebola positive.
Oh, Ebola positive. Oh my God.
Cat knows what I'm talking about.
That's terrible. Oh, this. I. You know what? I don't give a fuck. I'm glad that I'm a minority. A lot of people's like, oh, minority. Fuck it. Being a minority kicks the fuck out of everything. I love it.
It kicks them. It literally kicks
it
them.
Kicks them. It kicks them.
It bothers them. Also,
I'm in a maze, I think, because I see a maze.
Jess, do you think, really? Oh, it's probably one of those things that spawn in the twilight. Jess, should we just go straight from here? Because it seems like it's kind of like done for us already, if you look at it.
Should we just go straight down? Like straight across?
No, not straight. Yeah, no, straight across. That's where I meant. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that'll benefit us 10 times more. All right, so we have...
Yeah, so we don't have to do all that digging.
Yeah, fuck that noise. I love its guts, but come on.
All right, so you want me to cover up this side right here? So that way it's
Yeah.
Okay.
That looks so nice.
I'll make the feng shui look nice. I got this.
Oh, merci beaucoup, lady.
Mm-hmm.
Feng shui. Let's go.
Voulez-vous coucher à l'étoile?
C'est moi.
Oh!
See? I don't fucking know what I'm saying, but thank you... What is it? What was that?
Marmalade?
Yeah. I don't know
is
if that's...
Is it marmalade?
I don't think so.
Marmalade.
Marmalade is the thing that you put on stuff.
Marmalade? Isn't it like what? Isn't it like a comic book dog? That's Marmaduke. I'm stupid as hell.
Fun fact. When I adopted Chef, her real name was Marmalade.
Hey,
Marmalade.
That fact was pretty fun. I have fun with it.
All right, is this my cubby?
We're making the hall. This is like...
This is going to be an extension of the hall. Okay.
Yeah, and you choose where to go with
down
this.
Down there, okay. I was like, what cubby are y'all talking about?
All right.
We made a cubby.
I'm going to go in
Here. Whoa. Wait. I think he... This is familiar. What is this? Where the fuck am I going at? What is this? Oh.
Something bad done?
Oh. No, but yes.
Whoa.
Okay, so check this out. Apparently we're hitting this Gakken?
Yeah.
Say it.
Gakken.
Is that good?
Is that good?
He says it way better than Jose that says it already. FIBA has more bass than Jose. Well, that's not much of a comparison. Come on.
Oh my God, the cock!
All right, so I'm gonna block this here because it hits the stairway that we made the first time.
Mm-hmm.
So I think this will be the cutoff point, and then we're gonna have to do
the other direction.
Or just deeper. We can start doing like a deeper direction. I don't fucking know.
Direction.
There has been one direction.
But now we're going the deeper direction.
And now it's deeper direction.
Oh, we can start a new boy girl.
Is that a thing? Is that a thing? What band has there been boy and girl thing? There's always either all male or all female Spice Girls.
I'm sure there's one that I can think of. I forget.
But that's a rock band though. That doesn't count.
That's still a band. Like it's got band in the name. What about Cruella?
There was one. Fuck.
ATC. A long
time. Yeah, there you go. That's what I was trying.
It goes around.
And.
And then the guys were, have you seen the music videos? Oh my they're God, so they were high when they did that, I swear.
Really?
They must have been. That, I mean, they're riding unicorns. They're oh my God, they're riding unicorns and just flying. In, oh my
God. That's
not
a high thing. That's a dream right there. That's a
life.
Yeah, that sounds like a dream. I mean, unless we're talking about a specific drug here, but I don't think that's what I mean.
Acid straight up right there. That screams
that
acid.
That sounds like salvia or acid, yeah.
Wow, you guys know a lot.
Yeah. I mean, I know. I don't know from experience, but I know.
Actually, you're one of the few people that I know that have been like really vocal about the whole like smoking and all that other shit. I seen your stream one day, and he was just straight up, and I'm going to say as blunt as possible, you were bashing on people that smoked, like, smoking is the most disgusting thing. I'm like, yo, P-Bag, get them.
Well, I'm just saying.
You're super vocal. I personally don't give a fuck about whoever does whatever. As long as you're not hurting anybody in the process, that's fine.
Well, yeah.
If you just hurt yourself, that's your fault. But
what's this glowing thing in my room? There's like a glowing stone.
Should I mine? I was in survival. I mean, adventure. What?
Should I mine this glowing stone?
This is, you're not gonna be able to mine it, but I think this is for my, yeah, this is for my Iron Man shenanigans.
All right, you take it.
Yeah.
Thank you, Papa.
Could you leave me some, or do you have some torches that you can give me just so I can?
Do I have torches?
Put one down on the wall. Put one down on the wall. Nah, man, that's a slave job.
Are you really gonna get gimpy about torches?
Put it down
really?
On the wall. Come and put it down on the wall for me. Do it right here in the corner.
Are you gonna do it?
I guess.
Do it.
Dang!
It's my Minecraft Elder.
Do it.
That's you getting punked out.
Thank you, Papa.
Papa!
Alright, I'll move this back inside.
I'm not getting punked out, cat. I gotta respect the others. I'd say it.
Yo,
say
what's
your
a maze wafer? What's a maze wafer?
I haven't been in a twilight. You've been. It's probably a wafer that you can eat and you get macy. I don't know. Fuck.
Get macy.
Get macy. Get sweet. Woo! Woo! You take it and you start singing like Macy Gray. Try to say goodbye and I choke.
Yo, was I the only one that heard that?
What?
I heard like, auto-tune just now.
I didn't hear nothing, but
I believe you. You like lagged up and it sounded like you auto-tuned that song just now. Yo.
Listen. Just my vocals right just that. You're right. Alright, so let's feng shui this a little bit and make sure that it doesn't look, you know, dookie. It's a
doubt. It. Right, there's some khaki down there.
I know, I think you're seeing the same one that I'm seeing right now. I was gonna try and dig myself a little mine. Dig.
Oh god.
Let's see, I'm gonna take this too. What is this? I'm just gonna start taking all the ores because I'm gonna be making all the suits, so fuck it. Fuck it.
Ooh. Oh god, I think I'm dead.
Really?
Wait, maybe not. No, I killed it.
I you mean, did?
The poison. Poison. Oh, wait, no, poison can't kill, can it?
No, it can only get you to one.
Alright, I see this like blue, it looks like a blue plant. How do I get it?
Blue plant? Blue plant? Does it look like crystals?
More kinda, like? Yeah.
Is it purple? Jess needs that a lot, like really bad for her bad girl.
Alright, how?
Ooh, yeah, my temporary bad girl. I'm temporary bad girl.
Alright,
temporary.
How do you want me to get it? Like, I don't. Do I can I just break it with my fist?
I think you can break it with your fist, actually.
Alright, I just don't want.
I don't know if you can.
Really? Then I'll mind it. Give me a second.
I got this.
I got you, boo boo. I gotta help a sister.
Speaking of help, I can pay you back your diamonds because I got rich in like my solo episode.
Get the fuck out of here! How?
I got super rich.
All right, yeah, you can mine it. Oh,
you want me to tell you?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Well, I've been killed twice already.
You're so underpowered, dude. I'm so sorry.
Yo, Kat, do you want to come kill me and finish off the trifecta?
No. Black people gotta stick together.
We gotta stick together. Yeah.
Oh, you're pulling the black friendship shit. What the hell?
I got you.
Yeah, I'm pulling it. Y'all killing over there, killing all minorities. Right,
well, then worst minorities.
We are minorities. Put shit on us. Pop off with that.
I'm coming back.
Us black folk over here.
Hey. It's still there, P.I. I didn't touch none of it.
Right, I'm coming back.
You sure we can't hook you up with some? Oh wow, I saw that. That's abuse.
I saw that. Don't hit people. Come on, I saw that.
What? Wow, throw me under the bus. Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it. Much blush. All right. Can I get the thingy from her?
Oh, yeah.
Drop it low. Alright,
You don't want help, but I left.
This is decent.
This is decent.
It's not too OP.
Yeah, it's not too OP. I got you.
Thank you so much, Jess, because if it were me, he would have get mad at me for no reason, but... He's a gentleman too, so we're to hit him on his soft spot. I appreciate it.
I gotta take a lesson from my boy Professor Layton.
I gotta
be a gentleman.
Oh, okay.
Did you say who, Kat?
No, I said who.
Oh, you said who?
What the fuck with the baby caucus in my house? Pop off!
Right. Professor Layton.
I don't know who the fuck's that.
Sly, are you being serious, dude? You haven't played the Professor Layton games?
No.
Yo, it's a DS series. The Nintendo DS series, you gotta play at least one of them, dude. Please.
Really?
It's so good. It's like a puzzle game, but it's like a bunch of it's like a puzzle story game. It's really good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. He's like a, isn't he like detective too?
Yeah. Well, kind of. Like that's the whole premise. Yeah.
Hey, P-Bat, also, I forgot to mention something real quick. Something that we do, but I don't know how strict we are with this policy now. Come over here real quick.
All right.
This is fair game too, so
were you upstairs? Yeah.
Oh yeah. This is fair game. Sometimes